seeing a no satellite signal message? If more than one box is affected, call us on this number. If it's only one box, see if there's bad weather. While you wait for it to stop, you can watch things you've downloaded or catch shows on Sky Go. If the weather's okay, check if anything's blocking your dish. If there isn't, restart your box. Switch it off at the plug. On the back of your box, tighten the dish cables and push in the HDMI cable at both ends. Turn the plug back on and wait 4 minutes. Press Sky and see if your channels are working. If they're not and you live in a flat, speak to your property manager. If you don't live in a flat, book an engineer here. Or get in touch here.